I just finished university and it was completely free.
I just finished university and I'm in debt for £50,000.
I just finished university and now they own my internal organs.
I have a secure, well-paid job with benefits.
I'm on a 0 hours contract and I'm one shift away from eviction.
My employer sometimes gives me 5 minutes to cry.
I own a house. It only costs twice my salary.
I spend over half my salary on rent.
I share my cage with 3 other people. They're okay.
When I'm 60, I can retire on a full pension.
When I'm 68, I can retire. If I sell all my belongings.
When I die, my corpse will feed the other workers.
Climate change isn't something to worry about.
I'm really quite worried about climate change.
I am the last living human.